It should be pretty good. I don't think it's a bad game. It's just that people need to really give it a chance. If not, how are you gonna ever know if it's actually good or not? Like, that was my problem with The Division a long time ago. But anyways, welcome people for more Horizon Zero Dawn here on the PS4. And by the way, it's an exclusive for those people wondering, because I know I have gotten questions before where Horizon Zero Dawn, like, what is it? You know, is it gonna be a PS4 exclusive? Is it gonna be an Xbox? It's actually a PS4 exclusive. So anyways, today we're gonna continue the story. We left off where the father didn't return back to the shack to his daughter. And now we're gonna go out to venture to see where he's at, because he hasn't returned back home, or he left early to a hunt, and you know, the girl was pretty much left back behind at the house. And that's where we left off. We didn't go as far into the story. We're only like maybe like an hour into the story, so it looks like it's gonna be a very, very long ass game, which I don't have a problem with, because I don't have not much going on with my channel. I mean, literally, Ghost Recon Wildlands is gonna come out March 7th. I thought it was gonna come out March 3rd, but I was actually super wrong on that. So I had to wait 7 more days to its release. Kind of sucks, to be honest. I already wanted to upload some content here on my channel. But anyways, at least I got this, you know. Not a bad game. At least I'm showing some kind of story mode game here on my channel. I don't think I have done this since Far Cry 4. So this is where we left off. The father has not come back, like we said. And we're gonna go out and search him. See where he's at. There's the branches. We need some of these to make some bows. Wait, no. Okay, I know how to attack, but how do you no, stop. Okay. We cannot. Can we? Wait. I'm trying to figure this out. How was it? R2? No. I had to kill metallic dinosaur in order for me to get some more parts for the
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
I don't know. But like, in order for me to make bows, I have to kill an animal in order for me to get some kind of metal. So yeah, we got limited bows. But let's pick all of this up before it's too late. Okay, let's head over here.
What's he doing up there?
Is he dead or alive?
Standing there. What's going on? Yeah,
it's creepy as hell, to be honest. Can I push him off the cliff? Nah, just kidding. I like the guy. Oh, he's alive.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive.
But I feel like his coat. It's like a hog.
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll get the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Okay. So I need to gather blaze from striders.
Something's really bothering him.
Gather metal shards from machines. Okay, we're going for a hunt. Nice. So we finally get to jump into the real world, see what's up, see how this, you know, how the beginning of the game prepared me for. It's not a bad game. It's actually a great looking game for regular PS4. For those people who have the PS4 Pro, I believe it goes more into detail on the details, pretty much, like in the mountains and the grass and everything.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
I'm glad it's a quick save and not like a freaking choose to save and you know what slot and everything.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out at birth. As if that could be an excuse.
Any
for
animals
that.
Around here?
All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Okay. She wants me to go over here, though. Okay, so we gotta find a herd in order for us to get all these arrows. And, pick up the rock. We got 9 rocks. Good amount of arrows. How far is this herd, or where are we going to? Number 1 is over here. Wait, what? Mother's watch, mother's heart. What's over here? Huh. Is this like an alternate route or something like that? I don't see no enemies. But I'll still head over here. Hey, what are these? Guess it's just rabbits. I don't see no animals though. I only see rabbits. Oh, I see them. Okay, we're getting close. Let me check what's up here. Seems interesting. Could be something good. Oh my god, I thought it was gonna fall off. Okay. There's something up here I need to know? Nothing at all. Okay, what a waste of a run. We didn't even find anything. But okay. Don't die. Come on. They're over here though. We'll be there in a bit. There they are. Alright, right here we got some wild creatures. Okay, here we go. Easy. Okay. Highlight track. I don't see the track though. Doesn't really show. Easy. Come on. Is it dead? Can probably get it without tagging it. easy. Holy freaking A! Come on, wake up! Dude, this chick got flashed. They got flashbang me. Come on. They're over there. Easy. Stop sliding. Looks like they forgot about me. Okay. Oh man, these creatures. They're really mobile. At least I got one of them though. So that's a good procedure. Some good advancement.
They're hunting me.
Nah, it doesn't seem like it. Okay, here it comes. There we go. Oh, freaking A. Here we go, right in the face. Come here. Come on. There we go. I knew it. I was thinking like, why is it yellow in their faces? Maybe it's just a weak spot. Take all everything, the metal shards. Because I was thinking, like, maybe it's just part of their face. Maybe it's not the actual weak part, but it actually was. I was confused about that for a bit. That's why I was like, should I shoot him in the face or should I not? Okay.
I think I'm in the clear.
How do I, what? Where do I get the, what? 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 What was this at? Okay, at least I got one of the blazes. Campfire. Okay, I guess I'll take a right. But hold on, let me take the most metal shards I can. So the fire blaze or whatever is being held by these big guys, right? I can't really tell. There's something over there. Oh my god, that robot was right there. He didn't even see me. This must be... Hey. What's up, Thok? What's up, Doc?
You oh my god. Talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate.
It's like saying, what's up, Doc?
Whatever the
get
consequences.
It?
What's the problem, then? Trouble
old school
with your
sayings.
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even
I'll save her butt
stand
right
up,
now.
Let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Don't worry. She'll come in one piece. Maybe two pieces if they don't eat her alive. Who knows? I know people are going to be saying, like, you don't have to save in every single bonfire you see. Well, you played... If you ever played, What's the name of that freaking game? I forgot the name of it. Jesus. Not Jesus. It's something else. What's the damn name of that game? Bloodborne. Have you ever played Bloodborne? That's one of the games. Holy shit. Is it one of those? Strider? Oh, okay, so you gather the blazes from the striders. Okay, let's get one of these, like, far away from its pack. It looks like this one's gonna get further away. So we got this one on our sights. Easy, easy. Damn. Oh my god, oh my god! No, go away! Kinda late for that. No. There you go. Oh damn, she took him down! She took it down, like, oh man. God damn. She must have powerful arms to be taking on a horse like that. Oh shoot. Is it coming over here? No, they're running away. Take the blaze. We got everything. Okay. So we gotta head over here. What's this? Medicine pouch. No. Oh shoot, it's mad. No. It's mad at me. Yeah, it's going to chase me. Yeah. You wanna play some games? Took it down. Oh god, PETA's gonna call me right now. Why are you damaging animal robots? Okay, I got everything. I'll go hit him. Kinda hit him. I can't wait to see the big ass robots, to be honest. Those are freaking gonna be amazing to see. Okay, let's get over here. How far are we? Where are we supposed to be going? There's a bonfire to my right. Find Arana. Okay, I'll take a right for that. Let me see if I can do this little side quest. Oh! Oh no, this is bad. Okay. Can you climb up? There we go. This is bad. She's like in the middle of everything over there. Oh, kiddo. Is he on top? I see you. Easy, easy. Get in the freaking grass. Oh man, I'm easily seen. I gotta move. Come on. Easy. Damn, there's two this time. Oh, freaking A, I didn't want to do that. Oof, come on. Run. Run away, come on. I don't want to die. Damn. Okay, we were about to die. How do I... Crafting, modify weapons, potions! Health potions. Oh no. Rich meat. We need some meat for that. And I don't have any. This could be pretty bad. Hey, I can modify my outfit. Nice. What's in my inventory, anyways? Texture bosses. Special items. Wrapper lens. I don't have any single potion. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, I just pressed up. Okay, that would have been nice to know a long time ago. Whatever.
I need this.
Hey, what's... Is that our actual hog? Let me see if I can get it down. Because in order for me to even get... health potions out of crafting... I have to kill some of those, I guess. That's what the rich meat
meant.
It must
be Rana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Yeah, get rid of them, please.
Easy. Holy crap.
Yeah, teach him a lesson.
Safe.
They don't really have tracks, though.
Anyway.
Select. Okay. Oh, freaking A. Come on. There we go. It's not dead? Oh, that's the other one. That's the other one, okay. At least one out of 50 million are killed. Shut up, kid! I'm trying to get rid of him as much as possible, but... Okay, they look like they moved away.
Take those watchers down!
How many are left? Like many? Don't tell me I had to kill all of them. Jesus.
Take those quadrants down.
You can stop right there.
Yeah, teach him a lesson.
Those haven't noticed.
Okay. Looks like he's not gonna come around for a while. Girl! Get down from there!
Clear that up later.
Okay. Holy crap, man! This chick's awesome!
Yeah, teach him a lesson!
Get over here, Tony Hawk wannabe mission! Wait! Let me up, lady! Oh crap. What, am I supposed to kill all of them? Wait. Get the hell up.
Get them!
Oh shoot, they can actually shoot.
Finish them off!
Oh shit! What is Star Wars? There you go, killed it on top. Still the other one coming in. There you go. Oh wow, that was pretty close. Hey, where'd she go? I'm here.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured, but I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know.
Just go back to your dad.
But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died.
Oh, come on. Why you gotta make it sad? More sad than it already is.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it...
Okay, I guess I'll look for your damn spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother.
Oh, no. Okay.
Whatever, go away. Look for your damn spear. Never remember dirt. Why can't I make more, though? There we go. So where's this damn spear? It's over here? Kill almost everybody here. Taking everything with me. There's like no parts to spare. You gotta take every single ingredient. There we go. Let's look for her damn spear and then we'll head over to the mission that this guy wants us to be in. We already got sidetracked already and it's barely like the first hour. Or it's the second hour of the game. Alright, let's get the hell over here. Look at how beautiful the world looks. Looks way better than any other game I ever played.
I follow its tracks.
Except Metal Gear though. Metal Gear actually looked great on PS3. And that was PS3, man. I cannot wait what Hideo Kojima can do in the future too. Pretty sure it's something awesome that he's working on. That exclusive or whatever it's gonna be, Death Stranding. It's gonna be interesting to watch.
Time to see Karst and get a Tripcaster.
Okay. Oh, okay. So we got fire arrows now. We can't craft anymore. Trade for a Tripcaster.
Looks safe to meet. There he is. Looks nervous.
What's up, ninja guy?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Goodbye.
Last time I visited, you had a Tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapon?
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
Oh, okay.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Where is this... Okay. I guess I'll put it right there. A Tripcaster. This weapon creates traps which detonate when the tripwires connecting to the anchor point is broken. It is best used across enemy patrol paths or in a narrow space. Can be modified. Nice. So we finally get that.
Yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else. All right. My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Oh, this is gonna be amazing.
Could have fooled me. Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Awesome, Grandpa.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate.
Awesome. How does these work? Oh, okay. So, aim at the ground near an enemy. First two spots, place shock wire. It will stun an enemy that crosses the wire. Okay. I'm gonna test this out. See if there's any enemies nearby. This is gonna be awesome for sure to see. Well, actually, now that I think about it, let me end the recording here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want to see more Horizon Zero Dawn, please subscribe for more. It's gonna be more of this stuff coming up.